Think of each time you overwatered the plants, give them too much manure, or let them face too much sun, leading to withering or yellowing of leaves. What if a robot can tell you exactly how much water, humidity, and sunlight was needed to keep your green plants happy and healthy? Our team Ampio has come up with an innovative idea to build a bot which can monitor plant health and grow our own vegetables using it.
I'm Indumali from EC department.
I'm Nadia from EC department.
I'm Harini from EC department.
I'm Ajit Kumar from EC department.
I'm Bhavish from EC department.
I'm KK Vasan from EC department. We are Team Ampio representing Kingston Engineering College.
Nowadays, the land used for cultivation is decreasing day by day due to increase in individual apartments. Also, the yield is not up to the requirement. What if the scenario? Every individual in this modernized society will make their own vegetables using bot.
Our project aim was to do agriculture in apartments by the individual with the minimal space in their houses. Humans usually take care of themselves, like drinking water when they feel thirst and resting in shadows when they are directly exposed to UV rays. The same principle is being implemented to plants, but as of now, through automated bots.
Thank you.